Well, hello and good morning, everyone. I'm Chris Mallett, and this is the next part of the Road to Montebourg. The scenario name is Neuville au Plan, and we are with Fox Company today, with the 4th Cavalry Squadron in support, the same as the Labyrinth. And our job is to advance on two objectives known as Grassmont and Le Chateau. And they're at the far end of this map. We're going to have to cross several hedgerowed fields, advance down several avenues of approach. We have 1st Platoon and 2nd Platoon over here. Their job is going to be to advance down this road over here, through this field in the back, through these woods over here, and hit Le Chateau from this direction, while 3rd Platoon, under the rather stupid and unmotivated Lieutenant Manning, will have a very simple job. They're just going to advance to this road and come straight down it and garrison the objective. After that is all finished, we will advance through these fields back here into the Grassmont objective. The primary victory points for this scenario are just to occupy the two objectives, so that's all I'm going to do. Put all my force on these two objectives, and I'm going to ignore this entire corner of the map over here. Seems like it might be a headache to try to attack through here, so we're not going to do that. And other than that, sit back and enjoy.